Well, Soluna Schools hosted a grand opening today for their new innovation and design lab. The facility was created to give teachers and students access to state-of-the-art technology. It's open to all kindergarten through 12th graders, and teachers within the district give students a place to learn and explore STEAM strategies. Teachers can check out equipment for class like microscopes, robotics, VR headsets, and other things.
It applies meaning to curriculum, and students get to actually see their creations come to life. They can work with the robotics, and it just applies real-world meaning to the standards and stuff.
The lab was made possible thanks to a $100,000 grant from Meta. Facebook.
Yeah.
Meta.